Very good afternoon. Welcome you all. And it's pleasure to have Miss World Tourism Ishika here with us to inaugurate this tour. And also she would be launching few collections with us. So let's see what she's going to launch and what is the story and motive behind that. Ishika, starting with your favorite, this
First of all, many congratulations, Abhishek. And Abhishek and Surbhi are like a very dear, almost like family.
Thank you.
So it was my pleasure to actually come for Voila and see their new collection. And I love the way they mix their collection with the latest season and what is the fashion all about and what do people really require, because all the weddings are coming up and everybody wants to look very different. And while he was showing me this Dolly collection, I thought it is absolutely fabulous because it has the colors that everybody can actually wear.
Yeah.
And why don't you tell me more?
Yeah. So we've got this ruby color and enameling done. It can go with any pastel attire or it can go with the darker color of wedding trousseaus. And apart from the Dolly collection, we are also showcasing the contemporary piece here, which is Indigo Affair.
Right.
And Indigo Affair can be teamed up with anything ethnic, contemporary, be it the dresses or, you know, chic kind of attire. It's very versatile. So Ishika, what do you say about this?
I think Indigo Affair is very nice and quirky. If you just want to like drape it with one of your nice flowy garments, it is also something like that. If you don't want to team it up with suits and Indian attires also, I think it's dual. It is Western also. It is
it's going well with
ways.
Denim as well.
So
you're
think,
right.
Oh yeah, denim can also be amazing.
Yeah.
And the thing, I also love Dolly because it is not too much in your face. It is still very workable.
Exactly.
But it is still very stylish and makes a statement without even like being in your face. So I think I love this.
That's
I really love this.
Amazing. And third collection we are showcasing is the Gwalior. So it's having all the legacy and, you know, royal quotient from the fort of Gwalior. And you can see the same motifs which we have curated with dull gold kind of thing.
Right. I feel like Gwalior collection. I also feel that you have so many more. Like Bhag Fiza, Durga collection.
Yeah.
And I love the way it has little detailings that makes it stand out from other jewelry pieces that you might find from other stores. Like even this is so unique that people will come and ask you,
exactly,
where did you get it from?
Exactly. It's called Talmirdanga.
All right.
And Talmirdanga is having all these motifs of this musical instruments.
Oh, wow.
It's in it's the statement piece. If you carry this, you don't have to wear much jewelry or accessories.
Tell me about this.
Yeah. So that's our very contemporary collection. You can see Ishika has so beautifully teamed up with her dress today, and it can also go with the gown. It can also go with the sari. So this is one among the most contemporary collection which she has picked, and it's having the petals and floral story in that, with the blue colored of stones and silver base of diamonds kind of.
Right. I really love the way it had like sapphire and diamonds kind of a touch in it, and I also love the intricacy. It is so beautiful and so, you know, like how do you say that? It is so intricate actually.
Yes,
that
it is.
I
so you can see different petals had been, you know, weaved together kind of story.
Woven together.
Exactly. And
story.
It's having the blue sapphire kind of stones which can go with any color.
Right.
You can team up with any palette of darker or lighter palette of pastels as well. And she has teamed up with black. So black is the color of glam, all of our favorites. Great. So taking you through the journey, Voila has been started online, and we've got 160 plus offline stores across India, and we got one among the best mentor and dynamic team in every department. Thought of Voila has been, you know, come from our investors and our visionary Vishwas. And we have specially theme-based jewelry. Every month we launch a lot of new collection, and during the launch we keep those, you know, trend stories, as Ishika has already mentioned, what is in vogue, and that particular month same collection would be in shelf all across 160 plus location in India. And we promote Make in India, and those stories are usually based out of Indian art forms or architecture.
Right.
Yet we have international stories, like we have Santorini based collection, we have Princess of Wales, Diana's Choker story, which we have curated, the first collection which we own. So we took jewelry to Oscar and Cannes also.
Oh wow, very, very nice.
इशिका ही क्यों, व्हाट कुड बी लाइक बेटर सेलेक्ट. बॉम्बे में इशिका जी अपने आप में शी इज मिस वर्ल्ड टूरिज्म एंड शी इज टेकिंग द इंडियन लेगेसी, इंडियन कल्चर, आर्ट एंड सो मेनी वैल्यूज अक्रॉस द ग्लोब. And she has been selected as an international icon representing India. So we thought, so is a story which we are showcasing all across India, all across the globe, but it's having the charm of Indianism, you know, Indianness. And all those stories are for Indians and inspired through our different art forms from different states. So we thought of, you know, what could be the better selection than Ishika launching, and she belongs to North, but she has been settled in Mumbai. And you will see a lot more. She has been on her palette. She is doing movies and a lot of, you know, endorsements for big brands. And she is also the representing as a tourism queen for few states in India. Right, Ishika?
Yeah, incredible India.
Incredible in India. She is the face for the campaign.
Ishika, आपके ज्वेलरी की बात करें, कलेक्शन की बात करें, और कितना आप ज्वेलरी पहनना और खरीदना पसंद
राइट. पहले तो मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगी कि मुझे जो वॉयला है उसकी कलेक्शन वैसे ही बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद आती है, बिकॉज एक तो बहुत लाइट है, एलर्जी नहीं होती इससे, एंड ऑल्सो बिकॉज इसके जो डिज़ाइंस हैं वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा यूनिक हैं एंड बहुत अफोर्डेबल भी हैं. सो इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू चेंज एवरी डिज़ाइन अकॉर्डिंग टू योर एवरी सूट, इट इज़ वेरी इजिली पॉसिबल. एंड आई लव ज्वेलरी, आई लव बिग स्टेटमेंट पीसेस. इफ आई एम वेयरिंग अ ज्वेलरी, आई वॉन्ट इट टू बी अ टॉक ऑफ दैट डे, यू नो, कि वॉट एम आई वेयरिंग, वेर एम आई वेयरिंग फ्रॉम. एंड आई थिंक दिस डज क्वाइट अ गुड जस्टिस टू इट, बिकॉज आई लव द वे इट इज़ सो यूनिकली डिज़ाइंड, एंड इट हैज़ अ स्टोरी, इट हैज़ सम एक्सपीरियंस अटैच टू इट, एंड वी कैन, यू नो, इट्स अ नाइस टॉक फॉर दैट डे. सो आई लव दैट अबाउट इट. हाँ जी, तो मैं सबको यही बोलना चाहूँगी कि आप ज़रूर आएँ वॉयला में, एक बारी ट्राई करें, आपको बहुत ज़्यादा डिफरेंट यूनिक पीसेस मिलेंगे, जो जिससे आपके, यू नो, सारे के सारे फ्रेंड्स पूछेंगे कि आपने कहाँ से लिया, एंड काफ़ी अफोर्डेबल भी है. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ गुड चॉइस फॉर एनीबडी, एंड यू शुड डेफिनेटली ट्राई एंड कम हियर. पर्सनल लाइफ के लिए तो फिलहाल अभी टाइम नहीं है. फिल्में मेरी दो लॉन्च हो रही हैं, दोनों वेव सिनेमा के साथ हैं, राजू जी एंड राहुल मित्रा सर के साथ, एंड जिसके अंदर अर्जुन कपूर का ऑलरेडी हमने अनाउंस कर दिया है, तो आई एम द लीड. एंड इसके अलावा तो अभी सबसे लेटेस्ट अबू धाबी T10 है, जिसके अंदर आई विल बी होस्टिंग, आई एम द फेस ऑफ द इंटायर T10 लीग, अबू धाबी T10 लीग, एंड आई विल ऑल्सो बी रिप्रेजेंटिंग सुहेल खान्स टीम मराठा अरेबियंस. तो मैंने सोचा दिल्ली से आके मराठी और मराठा में हम घुस चुके हैं, तो टीम भी वही रिप्रेजेंट करनी चाहिए. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर मी ऑल्सो, क्योंकि आई विल बी परफॉर्मिंग ऑन सच अ बिग स्टेज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. अभी हमने ड्रॉ भी करा, एंड आई विल बी होस्टिंग द इंटायर event for the first time, so it's a very nice new experience for me, and plus cricketers, I'm a die-hard cricket fan, so I think that will be also fun to watch and experience and grow. And again, Sohil, and there'll be so many great celebrities coming in, so to share the stage with them and enjoy with them, and especially Salman sir, so I think it's a big opportunity and a great experience I'm looking forward to.
Planning anything for some
Very very well thought of, ma'am. So just to keep you posted, we have a huge chunk of male buyers online. We also have range for males. So you can see I'm wearing this boardroom collection. So even for males, why males should left behind, Ishika, right?
Right,
so we've got like wider spectrum of males collection as well, where they got jewelry जो उनके different look और attire के लिए होती है, जैसे office look हो गया, boardroom look हो गया, rugged look हो गया, religious look हो गया. So are the jewelries different theme और different occasion के लिए. हमने अभी nails की grooming range, grooms range jewelry भी launch किया, तो you can see very soon jewelry like we have for brides and bridesmaids, we have for grooms and groom friends also. Online it's already there, and store you will start seeing, because space, so women normally they want to try touch and feel and then buy, and in case of males it's little different, they just prefer online, and right. That's the reason we got huge chunk of male buyers online, so we got bigger segment of male shoppers online versus the offline. Thank you.